Hey guys, it's Digimon Boy. What you saw in this video was obviously some fireworks show. That's because we had a last Queensday today. The queen that we had was for 33 years, and now with a long day, we had a very long day. We watched television all day because there was a ceremony for the new king and queen, the wife of the king. So we left around 9 p.m. to a band, a fanfare, I don't know how you call it, but they left about 9 p.m. We came there at the fireworks show around, well, I guess it was 9:55 p.m. and we watched the fireworks show. So yeah, it was really cool, and I just wanted to take that on tape and show it to you guys. I'm sorry for all the flashes you saw in the video, but I don't have a great quality of my camera. I was filming this with my Samsung Galaxy S Plus, and there was a Samsung Galaxy S4 out, so I have a very old one, but I don't care. It was very nice to watch, and I hope you guys also enjoyed it. And yeah, I find it very nice that we have a new king and queen. So we wish them best of luck. We all the Netherlands, we all the Dutch people. So thank you all for watching, and have a great, no, you don't celebrate Queen's Day, but have a great day. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you on my next video.